Hello and welcome to this new video tutorial. I am Lucía Pérez, a student of professional training in business administration. In today's video, I'm to do exercise 1 about conditions. In this exercise, we want to give scholarships to students who have a grade higher or equal 7. For this, we have made this little scheme to with use and make the formula easier. This is the condition, and this condition is true. Typing yes, and this condition is false. Typing no, and this is the formula. If the condition is this, now in the formula, if typing if. Open the brackets and type in the conditions, and this condition is true, type in C, and this condition is false, type in no, and yes, sorry, C or no, is text is under to this apostrophe, and escape and displace, and 1, 2, and 3 this donate the scholarly's grade, and this is the exercise 1. Well, I hope you like it and see you in the next video tutorial. Bye.